nigga getting bands up. Reggie Miller with my hand up. Take a girl with them bands do. David Ruffin with the dance.
I was like, is this a trick play or something?
Because
if not, I'm going to bless the house.
Stretch four.
Yeah, bro, Real, bro, he gonna actually hit the gap where he can with the power. What's that?
Real,
so he gonna hit that bitch.
Real,
he gonna hit it. So I like Real, like
hey, T, bro, can I get Cooper? Golly.
So basically, he ain't looking for no cutback lanes.
Bro,
he hitting the hole.
I'm giving you what you asked for, bro. What are you saying?
Okay.
Y'all will get Chubb.
Not a cloud. Even when you said,
even months ago, like
send it, he never sent it.
Say no more.
I said it's gonna hit that gap.
This nigga just
didn't get it, bro.
He played with your emotions.
So I just gotta fill that gap.
I don't even say no more. You feel me? Fuck with him, like that.
Oh my god. Goddamn trade, bro. Where you gonna accept it, please?
You can get Michael Thomas for that.
Man, bro, send it, please. Somebody send a trade to me. Jesus Christ.
You sound like one, right?
Boy, be fiending for trades, don't be.
Well, my hair is one of
people. Goddamn, I
ain't got trades, bro. Like,
understandable. Hey, look, part of me wanted to hit you up so bad, but the other part was like, bro, our friendship been doing good at the last couple days. Look, I ain't gonna do too much. He got too much anger built up right now. Hey, yeah, but after really had 0 points.
Hey, let me tell you how I looked at it.
He got missed on the touchdown too.
I was with my girl house, bro.
Wide open.
One of the bed early.
You had a girlfriend?
Waving his hand.
I woke up like at 4 a.m, bro. I swear to God.
Get the fuck out of here.
Phone. I'm like this. Damn, the game just start? I'm like, damn, the game just start?
He's not gonna ask you.
It's 4 a.m. Something like this. Did they postpone the game because Corona? Oh, no, that's the score right there. I lost. Then left. I'm about to sleep. She was like, who you texting? I was like, let me fuck alone. Hey, I'm cut up from under everything, bro. Look, my body got hot, bro, so I got from under the cover. I'm shaking my foot. Hey. I don't know how I'm going to go to sleep now.
And then I seen
a video, bro, and that just pissed me off. Even wide open some water.
Oh, buddy ass wide open. He did not throw.
Bro, he came back from 50.
I mean, but he still had a receiver, running back, really, and a quarterback to play, bro. So it's not like.
It's just, bro. With somebody really like has. Really, especially like how he been hot, yeah. You expect like okay,
at least
really
15.
Bro, at least give me 10, bro.
Look, I watched the video. I watched like the gameplay and shit. Why is it 3 niggas guarding this nigga, bro? Like who does that? Like one on one.
Hey, what happened in the video?
What is it? Ankle or something?
I don't know. He need a doubt. He's the reason I fucking lost. Sad piece of shit.
I ain't gonna blame it on him. He played up to the third quarter.
Because if he didn't get hurt, bro, they wouldn't be fucking triple teaming goddamn Ridley.
That's a fact.
My nigga Kittle damn gave me a 50 ball and came through for me.
That boy Joe Mixon, he said,
damn,
me. I said, yes, sir.
That, bro. Oh, me, Mixon was eating up.
You weren't supposed to do that shit, bro.
That's crazy, bro. He ain't did shit until he finished it.
You feel me?
Glad to see it.
Love it.
You know what I'm saying?
Love to see it. They gonna let me hit that too.
A lot of moves. See a lot of moves.
Pussy, he gets nothing.
I caught a Hail Mary just to get that.
Get him out of here. 22 old ass.
Niggas to turn around and win this shit.
1-2-1 out here.
What's
your
team?
That nigga said,
bro, that's sad, bro.
That went from
so
that went from calling us trash to saying we're gonna win the division because our division's so trash.
Do you think? Yeah, bro. Do you think we want to win this, bro? Like,
giving us no choice.
Hell, me.
At this point, bro, somebody got to win the game. They don't know. We just all tanking.
whole team, the whole division is tanking. The whole division got top four picks.
I was about to say, we all got the top four picks. It'd be a sad day in NFC history.
But just think about it, like, whenever we play each other, we just all just tie the game.
Tie the game.
Nobody has a division win. You can have it. Nah. You earned it.
My pleasure.
What? Is your score? Your score?
I watched the new workout he does. The way he work out, damn how he play.
Who you talking about?
It's a new.
Because he work out good,
too. Bro, he be hitting the routes all hard, bro, doing one hand snags. Man, can't
be doing none of that.
Bro, on the Bengals, when it was him, Marvin Jones, and AJ, they was cold.
Yeah, that was nice.
He's on bitch.
Bengals.
On the Bengals, yeah.
Oh, Bengals.
With Carson Palmer back there slinging that bitch.
Yeah.
Get that motherfucker. Little no look.
Look at this passing.
Yeah, look what Trap just posted. Everybody got a bye week when he played me, bro.
Yeah, that's sick.
You said everybody got a bye week? You said what?
When I played trap, bro, everybody that got started by the bye week. Russell Wilson, Carson, Jacobs, Tyler Lockett.
Well, I just got a Joe Sherbert and Stephon Diggs, bro. Stephon Diggs, I'm going to get a car or something.
They want to get rid of Clyde, man, because he's going to miss a team this week, man.
Who got off the team of the week?
Odell.
Odell, Sean Alexander. Somebody else.
Ah, he faded far as hell. I just wanted to go a little closer, boy.
Yeah, so he faded far in the bitch.
Oh, nigga took off from Denver to three. I should have just stepped back. That's the case.
Seattle average to the position is 65.13. So I guess we're starting three, man.
Bro, you're doing a little too much thinking of shit, bro. Can you go on somewhere with all that shit, bro, when you play me?
No.
Oh, y'all play each other?
Yeah, bro. What the fuck?
You number three, bro. I gotta catch up.
Wow.
Take the gorilla first. Leave me alone.
AJ Green get a far, too. I don't know why, but...
AJ Green?
I'm finna damn near drop him unless somebody want him. Look, that nigga pissing me off. Yo, bro, out here slinging that bitch, and you can't get open, pussy. What the fuck are you doing?
Send him my way. What you want for him?
Let me see what's up, man.
I'm checking. Nah, look, I get some shit. What's up?
All right. Look, my line open. Y'all know my number.
2016 had some decent little tight ends in that bitch. Tyler Higbee, Darren Waller, the crackhead, Hunter Henry, Austin Hooper. A decent little draft class tight end.
Why did he slide in the crackhead like we ain't know who Darren Waller is? He said that like that was really his nickname or something.
The crackhead.
Oh, we get pro. Ain't no way.
Okay, bro, Travis Kelce and Zach Griffin the same year. Okay.
My boy, Ernst is having a drop.
Ah, that shit just kept going. I didn't think he finna stop at the other screen. I thought he was gonna play.
We're gonna trade him
still
this offseason, though. Yeah, we're gonna trade him this offseason.
Think so?
Look, this is what I predict us doing this offseason, bro. Look, just hear me out. I got us trading.
Yeah, get from like a third pick.
We can get a second from
him. Yeah, we can definitely get a second for Zach Ertz.
We'll probably get like a second and a fourth from a dummy. Depends on who it is. I got Zach Ertz.
How the fuck is that?
But then, depending on how bad we are this year, wouldn't be surprised if Carson Wentz can trade it. Just depends. You know how they always play, oh, this is my
quarterback. Who will take his contract?
Bro,
that's what I'm
when
saying.
They said the coach could take it, bro. Hey, I was looking
like look, you got to think, bro. All right. Look, you got the Colts. Jaguars, if you take it, cause come on, bro, they not even sold on Mitch. They just he's just there.
Yeah, he's just there.
Jaguars, We ain't that sad to take.
They had a nice little
shit. They got Jaguars, Colts. Look at who else went in QB. Shit. No surprise. Hey, look, Tom is old, bro. See the nigga buying Tom Brady for a year.
On me.
Are you gonna do that?